Actress Rhea Chakraborty, who was seen in movies like Mere Dad Ki Maruti and Bank Chor, will now be seen in Mahesh Bhatt's Jalebi, The Everlasting Taste of Love. The first look of the movie is out, which sees Rhea with debutant Varun Mitra sharing a kiss. Take a look at the first poster here, which Rhea shared and captioned it as, "Cheesy and complicated, but love is something we all need." Proud to present the Jalebi poster in cinemas on 12th October. Till then, feel the love. Filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt says Jalebi, The Everlasting Taste of Love, tells a story about how to live in an age of bewilderment. Backed by Mahesh Bhatt and Mukesh Bhatt's production house, Vishesh Films, the film is scheduled to release on October 12th, a statement to IANS said. An excited Bhumi Pednekar was seen supporting Ms. Chakraborty. She wrote, "This image is just full of sweet love. So excited for you, Rhea and Varun." Jalebi, The Everlasting Taste of Love is directed by Pushpdeep Bhardwaj. IANS report.